Hi everybody, I'm Michael Kane and we're here at the Colorado Springs Olympic Training Center. Today we're here with Julia Johnson. She's on our high performance sports team and we are in the Sports Medicine Clinic. This is Team USA Insider presented by Nabisco. Julia, thank you so much for taking time to be with us today. So much cool equipment in here, but this area right here is kind of freaking me out. This looks like we're standing on a trap door. What is this thing and what are we going to do today?
We are going to do some testing with the force plates.
Okay.
So we have two force plates so that we can individually measure what your left leg is doing versus your right leg.
So why is that important? Why do we measure things with this?
We need to measure if our athletes have imbalances. And so when we're returning them from an injury back to sport, we like to see how their injured leg is doing compared to their non-injured leg. And also for performance enhancement to make sure that they're symmetrical. All right, so first thing, we're going to hook you up with some motion sensors. These motion sensors will look at 3D motion analysis. So we're going to start with these and hook you up basically from the bottom up, and then we'll get you jumping on the force plates too. All right, so whenever you're ready, I'm recording. Go ahead and let's see that jump.
Oreos, top shelf, here we go. That was the highest. Third time's the charm. Julia, thank you so much for your time today. It is so cool to see this behind the scenes look at how we collect data for our athletes, prevent injury, and make them the best Olympic and Paralympic team in the world. All you fans, thanks for joining us. Be sure and follow us at Team USA for all the behind the scenes action for Team USA. We'll see you next time.